Okay, everybody, thank you so much for joining us today. I really appreciate you taking the time out of your morning schedule if you're here in Australia or from around the world to listen in to a very special info event that we have on right now. And I am so, so excited and really appreciative of this guest speaker because I know she's a very busy lady. She's a mum of two and she's on the other side of the world in a totally different time zone. Not to mention, I got the time zone wrong, so she's actually had to shuffle her schedule to be able to get on right now. So I'm so excited to introduce, now I hope I get the pronouncing right, Dr. Melody Medawar-Radati from Arizona in America to present some incredible information to you this morning. She has such a massive passion for changing lives and helping people with their health. And she came across these incredible breakthrough products 2.5 years ago. But before then, she had attended the Arizona State University and received a degree in biology and then went on to Midwestern University to earn her degree in osteopathic medicine in 2002. She chose to follow the Doctor of Osteopathic Medicine because she believed it integrated the best parts of Western medicine with approaches aimed toward healing the mind, body, and spirit. Absolutely incredible. So she's board certified in internal medicine and bariatric medicine and was awarded fellowship in the American College of Physicians. In 2012, she transitioned to bariatric medicine, offering the chance to address and reverse many of the chronic health issues her patients are facing through weight loss, which I know is such a big passion of hers. And her commitments to her patients is unmistakable. It's no wonder she was listed one of Phoenix Magazine's top doctors this year. So I've got to say thank you so much, Melody, for taking your time out to come and present to Australia about these NRF2 breakthrough products. I'd love if you can share how you found out about them and your knowledge of these products with us. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for having me. I love Australia. I have some family there, so every chance I get, I want to come down. It's a beautiful country and the people are wonderful and I love listening to the accent. And it's funny because they always want to hear my accent and I think I don't have one. So, and it's my fault. We were in Denver at Elite Academy when I was trying to figure out the time zone with you. So it's my fault because it's 4 o'clock in Denver right now, but it's 3 o'clock in Phoenix. So thank God I have family next door to me that can help shuffle my kids around. But, you know, I have a passion for health. And so this just, you know, just really complements what I'm trying to do. But a little bit about my story is, you know, I was looking for something natural for my son who has an autoimmune disorder. It's called alopecia totalis. And, you know, I just wanted something other than just Western medicine, you know, steroid injections and steroids to use to help and using some types of acid to treat, you know, to trick his immune system. So 2.5 years ago, I was able to, you know, I was introduced to this company. I had never heard of NRF2 pathway. So I was very interested, you know, just to look it up and it just, I'll talk about it as I go through the slides a little bit about what NRF2 is, but it struck a chord because I knew that oxidative stress was very important. We needed to reduce it, and I was looking for a way to reduce it in my son. So I became very passionate once I started to read about these products and knowing that there was something all natural out there that could help him. So do you want, I could share my screen. Would you like me to go ahead and do that, Karen? Yeah.
Yeah, sure. Let's give that a go.
Okay, we'll do that then. So as you can see, I'm becoming technologically savvy here. So do that. So there is my passion. There's my family and my son with a full head of hair right now. It's wonderful. So anyway, you kind of talked a little bit about this. I have been so interested in how the body heals. So I also have some of the certifications in hyperbaric medicine, wound care, and aesthetics because the skin is such a large portion of our body And I really wanted to figure out how to help people heal when I would have diabetic patients and burn patients and everything. So I'll pull that in a little bit later. But let's talk about what I mentioned earlier, what oxidative stress is. And those of you who have never heard about it, it's kind of the natural wear and tear of our body. So it happens in us as humans and mammals, as well as inanimate objects. The nice picture of an apple here in the middle, I like this picture. It never gets old because it's so visual. It doesn't matter if the apple was grown in your backyard, all organic, or if it was, you know, frozen for a year to be put on a grocery store's shelf. When you cut it in half and oxygen hits it, it starts to age or oxidize. It releases free radicals. And that's what's happening in our body. No matter whether we use, you know, organic foods, we eat healthy, we don't eat healthy, we exercise, we try to stay away from gas and microwaves and batteries. You know, we always, it's unbelievable that people are sleeping with their phones and their iPads right now. So it bombards us. Free radicals bombard us. Oxidative stress bombards us. And what happens is then chronic disease can set in. And so if you look at this slide, a lot of us might think we're healthy, but then we start thinking, oh my gosh, these are some of the things that oxidative stress can lead to. So in medicine, we know that at least 200 diseases, the root causes oxidative stress. And so when oxidative stress hurts a cell, it then hurts the tissue, and then the tissue makes up an organ, and that makes up our body. So just depending on which genes and which cells are affected in our body will lead to different types of disease states in us as we grow older. And unfortunately, it can set in very young. And on the bottom side, you see that immune system, autoimmune disorders are at any time can be just detrimental. And once you have one autoimmune disorder, you're more likely for another one. And so that's why I was really trying to look for something for my son initially, and that's grown into more things. But I'll say really quickly, our company is not meant to treat, cure, prevent, or mitigate disease, but what we're doing is reversing the signs of aging, reversing things, and allowing the body to have its own way of healing because we're giving it the nutrition it needs. So the first product that came out was Protandim, and it is a Nrf2 synergizer, a Nrf2 activator. The cool part of that is we are the first to market and the most potent right now. And so you might not have heard of Nrf2. Like I said before, I hadn't when someone introduced this to me and I had to learn more about it. Those people who are getting out of medical school still don't even, I haven't even heard of Nrf2. And I had to recertify last year. It had been 10 years for my internal medicine boards. And they didn't even talk about Nrf2 then either. So it's, we are definitely ahead of the game here. And the biggest difference here is, do you want to make antioxidants or do you want to take them? I want to make them. I want to tell my body to release them at a rate of 1,000,000 to 1. And that's what's happening when you turn on this Nrf2 activation. You are releasing SOD, which is superoxide dismutase, and glutathione, and heme oxygenase 1. These are all just these wonderful antioxidants and anti-inflammatories. And so they are neutralizing free radicals one after the other after the other. When you take an antioxidant like a vitamin C or a vitamin E, or you eat your green leafy salad, you're only reducing a free radical at a 1-to-1 and it's done. And you can't even eat enough to do what Nrf2 does. So it's this synergistic blend of five ingredients that is what we have here. I think it's the same one that's in Australia is here in the States. It's ashwagandha, bacopa, milk thistle, green tea, and turmeric. And some of you have already heard about those or might be taking them because they're so popular right now to cook with, to take, you know, to help out with as an anti-inflammatory or for anti-aging, or, I mean, the list goes on and on. But the key part with Protandim is because of the human clinical trial, we showed that we reduced oxidative stress by 40% in 30 days and up to 70% with continued use. Nothing else out there does that. And the FDA, which is very strict here in the US, allows us to say that because of the human study. There is a place that you go to online called PubMed.gov. It's put on by the National Institute of Health, and that's where peer-reviewed and published science is put in there. And that, as for me as a physician, and I would go there first when I was looking something up, especially when someone wanted to go on something natural. I wanted to see if there was any science, third-party validation. So 2.5 years ago, there were only 16 studies. Today, if someone, you know, watching this Zoom goes on and looks, there's 26. So we are producing so much peer-reviewed study. We're not producing it. It's being published, but we're being able to use it, you know, just to validate the science that's been shown with this product. We have 11 patents, both international and domestically. So not just the U.S. Carries patents for this. We have 2 seals of approval. The BSCG is for banned substance control group. Athletes have to be very careful with drug testing. There are only about 40 things that are on the BSCG seal list, and so Protandim is one of those. And the NSF is just saying what is on the label. It's a third-party validation saying what is on the label is what you're ingesting. Here in the United States, unfortunately, there are rows and rows of supplements in grocery stores and vitamin stores, and nobody's really monitoring them. And so we took the extra step of going through the rigmarole of proving that what is on the label is there. And we go through a lot of testing. We don't do any skip lots. We test every product. We're at the site of harvesting, bringing it back, making it, and the finished product. The other cool part, it looks like it did transfer on my new slide. I'm trying to update my slides, is the NIA is the National Institute on Aging, and they published their first part of their 10-year research last year. And we were shown to extend life by 7% in mice, which is about 5 human years. And that's incredible, because other ingredients that were in Protandim were studied by themselves and did not extend life. So it's truly that synergistic blend, and nothing else prolonged life except if you wanted to take metformin, which is a diabetes drug, and a chemo drug. So I opt for the natural way of extending life and not having to take something that makes me sick. So that was the flagship and the first product. Because of this product, so much research has come out. The NRF2 pathway is being really looked at. And what I love about this slide is that, you know, Washington State University, they're very big into anti-aging. They reviewed, they posted this about 2 years ago, in 2015, and they were only looking at the NRF2 pathway, not just Protandim, but the NRF2 pathway. And they were saying it's going to become the most extraordinary therapeutic and most extraordinary preventative breakthrough in medicine. So that's incredible for us to be able to use this now, as well as to promote it, because unfortunately, medicine is probably 5 to 10 years behind. And so a lot of people are going to be waiting for their doctors to tell them about it. And who knows what would have changed if they would have been on this, you know, starting now instead of in 10 years. So let's talk about the skin, because I wanted to just introduce this to Australia as well. True science. It's so incredible. I've been doing skin care with my primary care for about the last 10 years as well, because one, I got acne after I had kids. I'd never had acne before in my life. I thought, oh my gosh, I'm in my late 20s. Why am I getting it now? It's supposed to be for teenagers. And then my patients, because I'm a female, a lot of female patients would want to see me, and then they'd have questions about their skin. So I went on to get those certifications also, just to educate myself. But the skin is the largest organ on our body. It regulates our temperature, and you know, it protects us from microorganisms and toxins, and we are bombarded. So you might be thinking to yourself, you know, why am I talking about skin? Well, we have the only skincare line that has NRF2 activation for the skin. So I'll kind of talk through our products through this, but let me kind of introduce to you what's hurting our skin on a daily basis. So it's the sun, you know, UVA lights, UVB lights, exercise can as well, pollution, our daily living, you know, what we're exposed to, the type of lotions, the sunscreens we use can affect our skin barrier, secondhand smoke, as well as shaving. People don't even realize that I'm so talkative to my diabetic patients or my neuropathy patients. Shaving a little tiny cut can lead to a humongous wound. So you definitely need to be careful shaving if you have any of those problems. But I like this picture here. It kind of gives you a visual. I always like to tell people where I'm talking about. So that epidermis, that top layer, is kind of the roof. Think of a roof of a house. It's protecting it. You don't want very many, a very big roof, because then it'll start to cave in. And so you want to keep that that layer always changing over and being able to protect our skin. And then you have this dermis, which is creating, it's where your cells are. So fancy words you'll hear from someone would be like a keratinocyte, or a melanocyte, or a fibroblast. Those are making your collagen, your pigments, making all the hyaluronic acids in there to make you nice and plump and get rid of your wrinkles and give you color. So there's all of these fancy little cells in there. And most of the time, everything over the counter never goes down deep enough to affect those cells. So let's take like vitamin C or vitamin E, for example. It depends which isomer it is, if it's going to go down into the skin. And that's why a lot of skincare companies will say, I have the best, or I have the best. Well, our products have shown, our Nrf2 line has shown that it is going all the way down. So we are being able to do Nrf2 from the outside in, so protecting our skin. A lot of times you can't eat enough for things you're ingesting, let's say vitamin C and vitamin E. You can't ingest enough to put it on your skin. So that's why skincare is so important, to protect from the outside in as well. So Louisiana State University is here in the States. They're very big on skin cancer studies and melanoma. Because they asked, Dr. McCord was the formulator of Protandim. They went and asked him if they could use Protandim in their studies on skin cancer. Three of those articles are on PubMed, and they said that it worked almost like a chemo preventative or a chemotherapeutic agent. And those are fancy terms for saying the mice, the skin cancer was not becoming skin cancer. It was dying early. It wasn't multiplying like cancer should. So those are fancy words. And all it's saying is put it on your skin. And so that's what the company did, is they formulated True Science. And so this is what the old packaging looks like. They just changed the packaging. Unfortunately, I'll show you what the new packaging looks like. It's TSA, so you can kind of put it in your travel bag as you're moving around. So that's why they made it even better. Dr. Chevreau is awesome. You might have heard about her, the number one anti-wrinkle reducing over-the-counter brand called Strivectin. She was the formulator, so they brought her on to do this. But she was so mindful, because people don't want to use skincare that has sulfates or parabens or formaldehydes or petroleum based. So if you look on the right side of the screen, those are what she removed to make sure that she had a clean product for us to use. And on the left-hand side, they actually looked at, they had a test, and they brought on a third party to look and see what would happen with women and men on our product. And they were saying that their skin felt more moisturized. That's the hyaluronic acid being increased. The skin was smoother. That's your collagen getting stronger, so you're not having as many dips into your skin, as well as kind of looking nice and shiny. You don't want, remember I was talking about how many roofs were on your house? You don't want a big stratum corneum. So we were helping that replenish and keep it with only a few layers instead of a ton of layers. And then, of course, we look younger when our skin is nice and pretty. So these were some of the extra things she put in it. It has the same base as Protandim, activating that Nrf2 in the skin. And let me stop and tell you, most skincare, a lot of people are into growth factors right now. That is only repairing the skin. It's not doing anything to prevent damage. Nrf2 not only prevents damage, but repairs damage. So we are the only line right now that can say that we do it. We promote healthy skin, so we are repairing it and protecting it as a whole. So on that right-hand side, you can kind of see two main ingredients that you might not see right now in skincare, and that's Plantago, as well as the Brassica family. Those are both Nrf2 and really help with discoloration and the aging process and decreasing oxidative stress that's going on in our skin. And so I'll leave this up for just a minute. I don't know if people want to write things down as they're seeing it, but it's such an incredible product to use these herbal ingredients to protect our skin as well as help repair it. So I'll kind of go through each one here briefly. The cleanser is really wonderful because our skin dries out quickly, and it is it's helping the skin to stay at a pH of 5.5. That's where we can get the most absorption of things that we put on if we have a pH of 5.5. And you can see that it's sulfate-free, it's as well as emollient-free. It can even takes off makeup, so it helps you, so you don't have to worry about using then a makeup remover afterwards that might strip the natural oils off of your skin. So we also have it being used as shaving cream, not only for our men, but our women. It decreased a fancy word called folliculitis, which is irritation of the follicle. Men are most notable for doing that because they'll do a quick shave and then they have razor burn and these little pimples that start up and everything. And so in our study that our company did itself, men and women using it, they actually did a men's shaving study. It was decreasing that term, that folliculitis and razor burn. So by using the cleanser that we have. And then we have this perfecting lotion. It looks like a toner. I don't know if you guys call it a toner in Australia. Everybody kind of likes to slap it on and then scream, you know, because of the alcohol. Well, we don't have alcohol in it. It looks like toner because it's like a clear liquid, like water would be. But it's a brand new item that really no other line has a serum lotion in there. And so it has Nrf2 activation, so you can use it without feeling that burn. So again, if you go back to the men's shaving research study, we used it as an aftershave lotion to decrease the redness and the razor burn in men. And so that's where it says that great as a post-shave lotion. And most people, after using this, they felt like their skin felt clean and refreshed. It's kind of that ooh feeling. And it kind of gives the brightness to the skin as well. Then we have an eye serum, and I love this because it's not irritating. So many eye serums are irritating. I like the price point of this being under $100. Most of them that I would prescribe are over $100 in my skincare business. So I love this because, and my patients are loving it because they're not having to spend as much money and they're getting better results with helping decrease fine lines and wrinkles as well as dark circles and bags. That's the main thing that people make, you know, it makes you look older. And so if your eyes look healthy, it actually helps decrease, you know, your age or what people are thinking about your age. Those of you who do Botox, it's great. It makes it work longer and you don't need as much Botox. So it's actually kind of nice. I'll tell you that as a side note. But it's also has something called Beautify in it. And this is Dr. Chevreau's, own creation, and it's patented, and it's what's really making those fine lines and wrinkles go away in those dark circles. So that's our corrector eye serum that we have. And then we have the anti-aging cream, and that was actually the first thing that was formulated, and then the whole skincare line followed suit. But it has Japanese grapefruit scent, so it's called Uzu. It's wonderful. It smells wonderful. And that's usually, most women want to smell something, and if it smells good, then they'll read more about it. So I like putting a little bit on somebody's hand and letting them smell it, because then they're like, ooh, it smells great. And then, you know, they'll listen to me to talk more about this. But it really helps our skin's own ability to renew itself. Remember how I'm talking about repair and protect? It's because it has that Nrf2 activation in it, and helping reduce free radical damage. It helps improve the hydration, so that's helping. It has carrageenan in it. I don't know if any of you have thought of know about carrageenan. It's a red seaweed. It's really great for moisture, and so we do have that. So overall, what our true science is doing, and this is the beautiful new packaging that just came out. So this is what it's going to look like if you order it now. And so it you don't have to try and scoop anything out. It works perfectly. She really did a great job with redoing the packaging. But what we're going to do when we use this is we're going to help increase the hydration of our skin, decrease fine lines and wrinkles and aging spots. It's helping with that. By doing that, it's helping the collagen. And so it's also helping about you with decreasing UV light damage. So there's, if you go to our site, a study, an abstract that Dr. Chevreau has actually put out, where you can see skin cell cross links, so you can kind of look and see what it looks like. And the light, she put UV light on it and she put sunscreen. We actually did a better job at protecting the cells than sunscreen, and that was just because of using Nrf2 activation. So that's incredible. And then the biggest thing is we are helping change gene expression. So we're decreasing the chance of having, you know, alterations of our skincare, our skin cell lines. So anyway, that's kind of a nutshell of everything. I hope I didn't talk too fast or give you too much, but I love this because we have Nrf2 activation of the skin, and nothing else has Nrf2 for the skin right now. So we're first to market there.
Wow. Oh my goodness. That information was incredible. I can tell you that I've been doing this business now for over 2 years, and I learned so much from what you were sharing just now. So thank you, thank you, thank you. And I've been using the skin range for over 2 years now, and I got to tell you, it's probably around the same favorite level as Protandim, because it just works incredibly, and it's that refreshing feeling. My skin feels so smooth. I refer to it like if you use a makeup primer, and it gives you that soft, silky feel. My face feels like that every day. Absolutely love it. Excellent. Thank you so much. You are a wealth of knowledge, and we are truly blessed that you've taken the time out to be presenting all of this information. Now, I do just want to mention, if there are any guests listening in, that here in Australia right now, we have a special promotion on our True Science Nrf2 skin range. It's actually around $40 off the normal price, and you get free postage Australia wide. So if you love the sound of our skincare, please get back in touch with whoever invited you to listen in, and make sure you let them know that you're ready to get started on that, or even our Protandim Nrf2 Synergizer as well. We'll finish that. Thank you so much, Dr. Rodati, for taking the time out. Thanks everybody for jumping on. I hope you have an incredible day. All the best. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.